It is 6:05 now. New this morning, $466 million and 250 new jobs available. Siemens is announcing a new contract to build electric locomotives for Amtrak. KCRA3 Sharakina Shams joins us now live with how Sacramentans will be able to see a little bit of this action. Cheryl?
Yeah, Teo, it seems like we don't have good news like this to share quite often enough, right? So this is what this company makes now. They're called Siemens Mobility here in South Sacramento. This is a light rail vehicle that's going to go to Utah. They've also manufactured some of the light rail vehicles that you see in Sacramento. Well, now they're going to be making 70 electric locomotives. They're going to head to the Northeast. This is all thanks to a $500 million contract they won with Amtrak over a month ago.
I would have had a party, but, you know, we don't allow champagne in the building here. But I was very excited. It was a great day for us.
A really great day. And back out here live, if you take a look around, you can see some of the employees hard at work here at Siemens Mobility already. They start very early in the morning, as you can tell. 250 new jobs, as you said. At first, design and engineering jobs here at this plant. And next, they're going to have carpenters. They're going to have welders. So a wide variety of jobs, actually, over the next few years. And I have to tell you, they have 750 people working here now. So 250 more is a 30% increase for these guys. That's a lot of new jobs for this one company in this one location. Live this morning in South Sacramento, I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA3 Reports.
All right, Sharakina, always nice to know the boss would have brought champagne had he been able to.
Yeah, you can bet he would have. In fact, if they didn't do it here, maybe they did it off-site, because $500 million, that calls for a party, don't you think?
That is. It's fantastic news for this area. It really is. Thanks.